competition.
Auburn University. Looks like a Trojan horse. Let's see what they can do. Or maybe it's a war eagle. They were given the starting position of 2 north. It's the far side of the bend. And facing north, which is to the back wall. So they've got a either turn around or drive backwards over the obstacle course, depending on their operation. Each rover has different operations depending on their design. Right now it looks like they have the crater lined up. You could drive backwards right over it. So it's all, looks like it's all in one suspension frame. So if they hit a higher low point on one of the 4 wheels, that's going to lift the other one or dip the other one. It makes it difficult to drive. Good for flat ground though.